Let's discuss the solution to our TLB performance quiz. We have a 1 megabyte array that we are reading 1 byte at a time. 1 megabyte is 2 to the 20th bytes. Our page is 4 kilobytes, which is 2 to the 12th. So there are 256 pages in this array. Now what happens is, once you have the first access, you will have a level 1 TLB miss, a level 2 TLB miss, and the translation will be generated and placed in both TLBs. Next, when we access the second byte, we have a TLB hit because that byte is in the same page as the previous one. So after the first miss, we will have hits for the remainder of the 4 kilobyte page. In the first sweep, we will have 256 L1 TLB misses, because that's how many pages we accessed, and we will have 4,095, this is one less than 4 kilobytes, times 256 TLB hits at level 1. After this first sweep, the level 1 TLB contains the entries for the second half of the array. Because the array needs 256 pages, we only have 128 entries. The level 2 TLB, however, contains the mappings for the entire array because it still has enough elements to hold them. So what's going to happen after the first sweep is the level 1 TLB will continue doing this, 256 hits and this many misses each time we sweep, but the level 2 TLB will start hitting all the time. So what we have is 10 times 256 misses here, and 10 times 4,095 times 256 hits here. Now the question is, for L2, what do we have? We know that we will have 256 misses. That is because during the first sweep, we have no mappings for any of the 256 pages. After the first sweep, we will have the mapping for all the pages, so we will only have hits, but the question is how many of them? Well, note that we only access the level 2 TLB if we have a miss in the level 1 TLB. So the number of hits here will be this minus this. So for 9 sweeps, we will be having these misses go here and big hits. So this is the answer to this quiz.